I'm really thankful to our teacher, to kindly teaching. I hope I could understand some key point of Java, such as structures or features and so on. As my major is material science, so I have never programmed like this hands-on experience. So this time I had a good experience to start to learn what is programming. Actually, I'm not familiar with information science, of course, what is data tool. So I want to deepen my understanding what is data tool from now on.